Energy savings, breakdowns reduction, and resources optimization have extended the use of variable speed drives in pumping stations. To meet the operator's needs, Grundfos offers a wide range of CUE drives. The equipment is simple to work with and offers specific functionalities for pump control in water applications. Now, we will show you an example of the ease of the settings process for a lifting application with level control. With the CUE in off mode, select position 5, startup guide, from the quick menu and press OK. The system will propose you to keep the current data or restore the first ones. In this example, we will restore to remove earlier configurations. And once the CUE is rebooted, we will continue with the steps in the startup guide. We will select our pump model. Adjust the type of motor and its electrical characteristics. Based on our application and system, we will configure the following parameters. It is recommended to check the direction of rotation of the pump. For the lifting application, select constant level control. Then adjust the type of level probe and its electrical characteristics. In our example, the level to be kept will be 5 meters. Once the basic configuration is finished, the stop function must be activated. In the main menu, we look for section 1 to 8 and in parameter 1 to 86 we save the current value of 354 and change it to 0. We return to the main menu, look for the section 200G1 settings and access the parameter 200 to 19. We activate the function and push hand on to start the auto setup. Once finished, we return to parameter 1 to 86 and replace 0 with the initial value 354 of the example. To enable the system, we access to the main menu, select section 200 and in the parameter 200.06 we change the system to normal mode. By pushing the auto on button, the system will act autonomously while maintaining a constant level of 5 meters. It is time to adjust the stop activation time, in the parameter 22 to 24. In this way, the pump will stop based on the set veil time in the parameter. The time will be activated at the moment that the level is below the application level. In our example, we set it to 2 seconds. As an example of the functionality and its settings, let's configure the exceeded limit function. With this settings, we intend to activate the output relay 1 when we exceed the 7 meters in the pit level. In the parameters 201, make your settings. In our example, we define above the 7 meters as the limit to act. For example, this could activate a backup pump once level exceeds the 7 meters. Finally, once the limit has been configured, relay 1 must be assigned to the limit function exceeded 1. As a demonstration of the settings, we will check the CUE behavior with the support of a simulator. Once the 7 meters are reached, relay 1 will be activated, based on the exceeded limit settings, as can be seen in the images. Simulating level variations, we check how the revolutions increase to be transmitted to the motor, according to the level changes. To finish the simulation, we check the engine will stop for levels below 5 meters. Remember that in the CUE you can activate specific functions for water applications, which can reduce and improve your operational tasks and costs. We have arrived at the end of this video. Please remember, take all preventive measures to avoid accidents during works. Pump protection as klaxons must be connected to the CUE or its protective devices. Enable the high starting torque feature if the application requires it. Based on the system, the minimum recommended speed is 30 Hz. In applications with high fiber content, it is recommended to activate the anti-blocking functions incorporated in the CUE. To improve the operations and cost reduction, CUE installations can be expanded with Grundfos controllers and other accessories. Check it with your contact. The purpose of this video is to show a basic generalist example. Always read the manual beforehand and contact your manager if you have questions. Thank you for your attention.